life in luxury and still claims that he's poor. Who is nearly a millionaire but still keeps longing for more? Who is never satisfied or pleased with what he's got? Complaining when it's cold outside and then again moaning that it's hot. All over the world.